In the southernmost corner of Santa Fe lies one of the city's most powerful economic engines. The mayor refers to it as one of the city's crown jewels, yet many local folks don't even know it's there. By adding commercial airline service between Santa Fe and Denver to Santa Fe's existing commuter flights to Dallas and to Los Angeles, the Santa Fe Municipal Airport is raising its profile as one of the finest and most diversified small airports in the country.
The value of this airport to the city of Santa Fe in terms of economic development was estimated to be $53 million.
Accommodating commercial airline service is just a tiny percentage of what's happening on the airport's 2,100 acres. 23 small businesses and government agencies lease airport property and buildings. Located across the runways is the new National Guard Aviation Support Facility. Next door to the National Guard is a new armory, soon to be completed and available for community use. And perhaps most surprising is the airport's solar farm. It generates 30% of the energy used by the city's wastewater treatment plant. The businesses and airport operations combined employ over 190 people.
I have been coming to this airport since I was 5 years old. Yeah. My granddad used to pick me up Saturday mornings, get me an ice cream cone, and we'd drive out here and watch airplanes.
The Santa Fe Municipal Airport started as an Army Air Corps training field in 1941. After World War II, the field transitioned into a general aviation airport. Commercial flights began in the early 1950s. This year, the airport has welcomed a record-setting 47,000 passengers.
Just recently I started using it, and it's much more convenient than going all the way to Albuquerque. So I like it.
What's your best guess for the next?
Yep, it's fantastic for us too, because for our long flight home, we've got a direct flight to LA.
Yes.
And then straight back to Australia.
Commercial flights make up only 5% of the airport's traffic. Of the average 240 operations a day, 95% are composed of private or business planes, as well as a variety of medevac, charter, training, and military flights. Jim Mottman, the airport's manager since 2001, has been responsible for the airport's decade of growth and its ever-increasing economic contribution to Santa Fe.
We believe we're an important part of Santa Fe's economy by providing a direct access. I'd like to refer to it as a gateway. And it's kind of a home environment, we like to think. Everyone knows everyone and everyone gets along. And it's what a relatively small airport should be like for the community. Over the last 10 years or so, we've poured probably $27 million into the airport with federal grants, state grants, and city matching funds to improve the facility.
Adapting state-of-the-art technology to increase efficiencies and reduce operating costs, developing innovative partnerships, diversifying income sources, and establishing commercial service to three major urban airports all combine to make Santa Fe Municipal Airport unique among the nation's small airports.